Good morning, Panthers. I hope you're all having a great day so far. Today, we have information about air retesting, yearbooks, Memorial Day flags, and vaccines for all you soon-to-be seniors. Let's get it started right, Panthers, with your WTMR News Broadcast. Good morning, Panthers. Today is Thursday, May 25th, 2017. My name is Jacob, and I'm here with Chaz.
Thank you, Jacob, and welcome to your WTMR News Broadcast.
Are you in the class of 2018 and have not earned the required 18 air points to graduate? Are you in the class of 2019 and would like to retake an air test that you've received one or two on? If you've answered yes to either of these questions and would like to retake the air test at Whitmer on July 18th, 19th, 25th, and 26th, please see Ms. Berryman in Testing and Learning Center to register.
Seniors attending college in the fall are required to submit a final transcript. All transcript requests are processed through Parchment.com. Simply select Hold for Grades when sending your final transcript through Parchment. You will not be able to schedule for your fall classes until you send your final transcript. If you need help, please stop by the Counseling Center.
Yearbooks are finally here. Seniors, your Whitmer 2016-2017 yearbooks will be available for pickup in room 109. Underclassmen, you can begin picking up your yearbooks starting May 30th during lunches in room 109 as well. Yearbooks will be available for seniors to purchase on May 26th at 12:30 for $90 cash or check made out to Whitmer High School. There will only be 50 extra yearbooks for sale. Any remaining yearbooks will go on sale to underclassmen starting May 30th during A lunch. First come, first serve, no holds, no prepayments.
The Social Studies Department is selling flags to hang in the Social Studies hallways to help celebrate Memorial Day. If you purchase a flag, you will be able to write your name, the name of a family member currently active in the military, or the name of a veteran. All proceeds will go to support our honor wall, which commemorates Whitmer service men and women. Flags will be purchased during all lunches, $1 for a small flag or $2 for a large flag. Please consider showing your American spirit and support our WHS honor wall.
The last day for Panther Plus homework help is tomorrow. After that, the library will continue to be open each day until 3 o'clock.
Senior year is coming quicker than you can imagine, juniors. Please remember that you need to get your meningitis vaccine before the start of your senior year. If you are going to go to the health department for your vaccine, you must take a copy of your shot record to the clinic or they will not give you the vaccine. Stop by the nurse's office if you need a copy of your shot record. Once you have had the vaccine, please bring something in from the doctor saying that you have had the shot. The nurse sent home a reminder letter to your home, reminding your parents that you should get, reminding them of this state requirement.
Military graduates, please see Ms. McNamara in the Counseling Center ASAP if you have enlisted into the military to confirm you're on her list. You'll be recognized at the Senior Assembly and graduation.
Senior picnic on the football field this Friday, May 26th from 12:30 to 2:25. Free lunch is provided. Concessions will be open to purchase extra items if you'd like.
All past anatomy and physiology students of Ms. Terry's, you can now begin to pick up your binders from last term in S-133. Those not picked up by June 7th will be discarded.
Any past or present anatomy and physiology students of Ms. Terry's, NHS students, NTHS students, math honorary students, or science club students wanting to be a team captain for this year's Medical Mania STEM Camp for 7th and 8th graders at Camp Miyakonda, there will be an informational meeting after school in S-133 on Wednesday, May 30th, and Thursday, June 1st. You only need to attend one meeting and it will last around 15 minutes or so. A total of 16 community service hours are available for those who participate in this one-day summer camp.
Art students, if you've had artwork that was entered in the show this year, please check with your instructor to pick up your artwork before this school year is over. Thank you.
Auditions for next year's show choir will be held on Tuesday, May 30th at 3:15 in the choir room. You don't need to prepare anything for the audition. Lunch menu. Cheeseburger, meatloaf sandwich, or spaghetti and meat sauce.
Your quote of the day is, nature has always had more force than education. Voltaire.
Random fact of the day is the Japanese word judo means the gentle way. Thanks for joining us today, Panthers. For Jacob and all the WTMR staff, I'm Chaz. Have a great day and amazing rest of your week, Panthers.